Here we are again, Martin Tyler and Andy Gray with you for today's game. The rain is falling, it has been for some time now. The pitch is taking it pretty well though. So here we go.
Frank Ribéry.
That's a brilliant manoeuvre.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Just a little bit of overindulgence, I think, finally.
Not come to anything really. Daniel Kranic.
Michael Bell. In he goes with the challenge.
Gone in strongly.
What's he going to give the referee here? He's pointed for the corner. Certain then, that clearance has put the ball back into the enemy's hands again. Corner kick given. Through the heart of the defence that didn't quite come off. It's a thoughtful ball as well. The attack carrying on. They could be in. Cross is blocked there by the defender. So a chance, it's a corner. Team. It's over the bar.
Well, they wouldn't get a better chance than that from the corner. It was a really poor effort though.
Had the chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it. Closer. That's strongly. That's bad, coming it out. They're on the ball, but now they've lost it. Well, now he does have a chance to get in a cross. Very confident defending, but it's done the job. Clever. Daniel Kranic. Played into the penalty area from here. Deflects off Kranic out for a throw. Charlie Adam. Benjani. And the teammates supported him well and got the ball. They could be in for a goal. Oh! Well, that's one way to score over the goalkeeper. Touch is so important, but it's gone away from them here. That's a nice pass. fullbacks here?
Well, the fullbacks will defend when they need to, Martin, but keep an eye on both of them today. They love to attack. Two of the best around.
Jarvis. That's giving more to the opposition. There with the pass, the ball's just run out of play. And it's going to be two changes here. Mesut Özil, he is the hub of the team in the middle of midfield. Trying to get the passes away, and he's very good at that. Jarvis. How will they defend this? Because it looks... No, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. Ball shot. Black got back to him. A bit of afters here between the two of them.
Well, I don't mind that actually. I quite like to see players with that kind of passion.
Good clearance. Jarvis. Wayne Bridge. Possession given away once more. Campbell goes in. Campbell. Jarvis. And it leads to this shot. Can only put it behind for the corner. It's a heading chance now. In the end, it's nowhere near the target.
Well, the corner in was half decent, but the attempted goal was awful.
Sergio Aguero. Malak. In here, supers, here's the shot, the referee has allowed the game to go, could have stopped it, hasn't done so.
No, top decision, top decision, well done, ref.
Mertesacker's tackle, players waiting to see which way Mora is going to make his decision. He's managed to get that away somehow. What a brilliant goal! Terrific header!
Oh, brilliant header, I would say.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Campbell. Charlie Adam. Mesut Özil, Aguero, little flick, very easy on the eye, fighting to win possession, Charlie Adam, and Johnny, Roger Johnson, Sergio Aguero, Özil. Summon Choi. Gets the foot in. Now they can push out of defence having won the ball back. Think about attacking themselves. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. First half is over. Tight and fair.
Yeah, it wasn't great. And I think as they go into half-time, I think we'll find that both teams will think they can still win this game.
start now of the second half. Charlie Adam, Jarvis, here's Bridge, it's with Belletti, Paul Sharon, challenged by Rio Ferdinand, a strong one, running away well, the defender, good piece of defensive tackling there, just, and the referee says, that's a free kick. La. Tackle from Mertesacker. Well, they have got the ball back close to the touchline. Benjani. It looked nice, but the opponent read it. Aguero. Well, that's a bit of a concern, that. He's hurt after that tackle. Campbell. Real bit of ball juggling. Cut. It's a goal! It's another chance. And another goal for a team that's really dominating this match. And they are the better side. And now the scoreline absolutely shows that. Summon three. Benjani. That's a great chance. Get the ball in. They got the ball in. They really didn't look like converting the cross. Ball deflected behind, that's clearly a corner. And cleared away by Balak. They could have kept the ball there, but the attempted pass has just run out of play. Jarvis. Charlie Adam. Some forceful defending from Ferdinand. Sergio Aguero. Got the tackle in. That's a bit of a waste of the chance they had on the ball. Back it goes to the keeper. That's a good tackle. The ball's gone away to the opposition. Summon three. Benjani. One of the best tricks, that one. Good ball. In the jump. And there it is, the goal. Was goal-bound the moment he made contact.
Well, I think as soon as that cross came in, Mark, there was a danger.
And the score is 3-0. Got in quickly. It's just rolled away. Loose ball here. This is the shot count. Frank Ribéry. Challenges for the ball.
Closer.
That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. No stoppage this time. Who likes his whistle?
Well, he usually does, but he let play go there.
Well, he's in goal. Well, they've lost the ball. Charlie Adam, he's on the ball again.
Well, this man is looking delighted with him.
It's a block away by the defender. They've linked well, these two. Then strongly, he's won the ball. Oh, that's beautifully done. Strong challenge. The man has great talent on the ball. Not quite. This time, perfectly applied. And he drives the goal. Praise the ideas, but the execution not quite right. That would have been a terrific goal, and it was a pretty good effort nonetheless. Mesut Özil, in with the tackle, marvellous tackle. Ooh, that's a bad foul. Now what's the referee going to do? Do you think the referee had to show the card there, Andy?
No, I don't. No, I think he's just too quick. Honestly, itchy trigger finger, but couldn't wait to get out.
Mm-hmm. opposition gifted the ball, really.
But here's the chance.
Well, he has a go. Maybe he didn't quite hit the ball in the middle. He certainly didn't hit the target that he was aiming for.
Oh, that's got weight of the ball. Here we go.
Very cleverly done. That's a tremendous piece of play.
Good ball in, and the shot. That's a very good goal. One of the great football sights. A brilliant headed goal.
They gave the keeper no chance as well. Super stuff.
Well, they're dominating now. 4-0 on the scoreline. Strength needed to hold off the opponent. Going for the ball. In he goes, sliding in.
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
Very well worked there. Great skill.
Defending.
The shot's on. There you hear, and he got a super goal.
Good goal. Great result.
Fantastic performance. That about sums it up.
They're a terrific team, and they're getting the goals to emphasise their superiority. Jarvis, lovely piece of skill. Wainbridge, great ball skills there. Twist and a turn, dropped his shoulder, and he dropped out. The defender took it away from him. Summon Choi, Charlie Adam. The interception. That will end the threat, at least for the moment. And he's outwitted his opponent with a clever piece of play. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Campbell, that's the tackle.
Seen the chance!
No resting on their laurels from this team. They want more goals. Everybody. Strong defending. Well, he could have blown for that. I'm glad he hasn't. The game's going to benefit from this.
Oh, I think that's excellent referee. I really do.
Real individual. He's got the goal stand. And the goalkeeper has to say, well, that shot this time was too good for him.
Yeah, maybe a momentary lapse of concentration. He's looked fantastic today.
This is moving towards a big win, 5-1. Display by the winners here. The referee has ended it now with the final whistle. 5-1 the margin of victory. And it has been a magnificent victory. Great football, some great goals and a great result.
Yeah, when this team are at their best, they're a real joy to watch. Deserve their win today. They've been magnificent.
Well, it's been our pleasure bringing you the action yet again. Until the next time, from Andy Gray and myself, Martin Tyler, it's a very goodbye.